Tell you this verse of scripture cannot be taken out of context. It is in a context of financial stewardship. In fact, 2 Corinthians 8 and 9 are two of the most powerful.